This pair of Australian test cricketers have made for a marvellous partnership over many years, but both have failed to capture their previous form in this Ashes series. So, they'll be looking to dig deep and lay the foundations for the Australians and their own futures in the Australian team. Here's the Australian opener, Justin Langer.
What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder.
That was six all the way.
Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. The bowler won't be happy about that. Huge! That is huge!
The sweeper picks up. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That's two more runs on the board.
Such control of such a difficult stroke. What an excellent hooker of the ball he is. It's Matthew Hayden on strike. It's a good stroke, but in truth, deliveries like that are easy pickings for players of this quality.
We can have a look at that again.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
or two, and he's timed that perfectly.
Well, that'll beat the fielder. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Great shot by Glenn.
Complain about that. It's a poor line and being suitably punished.
Beautiful shot. Just one there. There's his half century.
And that is a typically tidy and pragmatic performance from Justin Langer. And he celebrates with just a little smile because he knows that more runs are there for the taking. He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run out for him too. It's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that.
Hayden waiting at the striker's end. He's worked that into the gap.
Doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
That is a glorious strike. That a long way. Hoggard continues. Runs here. There's just one there.
of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash.
Parmesan is not impressed.
Strike, six from the moment he hit it.
Langer facing. There's his century.
Oh, he's played really well out there and thoroughly deserves that 100. Now the key thing is to keep going because there's a big total to be had here today. It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
That's found the gap in the field. Shot, that's four all the way.
Oh yes, well timing the ball that sweetly early on in his innings is going to give him a lot of confidence.
That easily cleared down.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that. He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
We can have a look at that again.
You almost sense how much he loves to thread the ball through the cover region.
At the rope, six runs.
Oh, the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Play it away with comfort. He's got it into the gap. It's just one there. I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain.
Thank you.
just one there. Got it into the gap. That brings up his half century.
Yep, good team, good touch. Super effort today, and the key is to build on it. Exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Hayden waiting at the striker's end.
Miles, he's in it, Miles! Super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either. That is massive.
That's a big hit. It's sick.